In Mexico, 9 days leading up to Christmas Eve, Noche Buena, Holy Night, is celebrated. These are 9 days of posadas. Posada is a play reenacting the journey Mary and Joseph made searching for a place to stay in Bethlehem. During this 9-day period, families in Mexico take turns hosting a posada in their home. The host acts as the innkeeper, and the guests are pilgrims knocking at the door, singing songs by candlelight. The host or innkeeper opens the door to her guests, and everyone enjoys a fiesta, including traditional food, a piñata, and a wonderful hot fruit punch. The piñata is a 7-point star representing 7 deadly sins that the sinner must destroy. The blindfold represents blind faith. When someone breaks the star, all can return to Mary.
Chiu.